first we'll start with the legs. Lift your hips up. And lower your hips, hold down through your spine. So first I just do techie. Inhale, lift your hips up. Hold your breath. Exhale, roll back down. Then I add the breath. Okay, so we have technique, breath. Now I add cues. Inhale, lift your hips up, hold your breath, deepen into your abdominals, tuck your tailbone, lengthen through your heels, exhale, roll down for 3 counts, and 2, and 1. First I do the technique, technique with the breath, technique with the breath and cues. Now I move on to the upper body. So, press the arms down toward your pelvis. Hold for 3, 2, 1. Slowly bring your arms back for 3 counts. 2 counts. And 1. Yeah, the breath. Inhale, press the bar down. Hold your breath. Press the bar. 3, 2, 1. Exhale. Control your arms back for 3 counts. 2, and 1. Now I add my cues. Inhale, press down. Hold your breath. Keep pressing the bar down. Lengthen through your arms. Exhale, control your bar back, deepen into your abdominals, and here we are, okay? Now we the whole thing together. So, hips up, press your arms down, and hold it here. Slowly lower down. Inhale, lift up, hips up, hold your breath, press your arms down. Exhale, and slowly lower yourself down. One last time. Inhale, hips up, arms down. Hold your breath. Keep pressing your arms down. Stretch through your heels. Deepen into your abdominals. Exhale, lower down. 3 counts. 2, and 1. Okay. So, technique. Layer in the breath. Layer in the cues.